Check this out. This surveillance footage shows three people approaching the entrance of a business in Trenton. One of them picks up a large planter box on the sidewalk and tries to throw it at the restaurant. As they lift the box, as you saw right there, they stumble and fall to the ground, spilling a heap of soil on top of them. The group leaves, but one of them returns to put the box back in place. The restaurant owner filed a report with OPP.